Hi, good morning viewers. We are at Kailash Giri Road and this is the Kailash Giri Junction. You can see this is the way to Kailash Giri and it is around 2 kilometers from this part. And if you go in this way, you will get the native park for 1 kilometer only. And if you go in the opposite way, if you go in this way, you will get Hanumantwaka Junction for 1 kilometer only. This is exactly Hanumantwaka Junction, means it's NH16, and the native park means it is beach road. So it is at the middle of beach road and connecting road from beach road to highway. And now I like to show you the revenue park. Okay, this is in this route. So let's go there and let's find out what are the good things in revenue part. Here are some hotels to hang out and there are some shops here. So the revenue park is exactly behind all these shops, and this is a temple, Sri Sadguru Sai temple. So behind all these shops, revenue park will be there. Okay, now let's go to revenue park. Yes, we have come from that place, so it's very nearer, maybe 50 meters also, and this is only the revenue park. Yes, this is the revenue park. Let us see. This is the entrance. Some stone writings are also here, and left side there is a park for elders, and right side there is a park for children. Okay, let us cover the adults park and then come to children's park. Very good trees. Let's move on. Yes, this is the track. It is around 1 to 1.5 kilometer around this path. There is a stage also where some cultural activities are going on, and now they will use it for yoga and meditation, and also some dance classes will also be conducted. People are doing exercises. These are the equipments here, so you can do exercise also. Even fountain is here, but it is not working now. So this is the center part of the park, and you can see the park from this part. This is only the Kailash Giri, and just behind the shops we are here. Some tables are also there to sit. This hill is called Visaka Valley Hill. Some very good paintings are also here on the track. This is Allur Sitaram Raju and Cellular Jail. And these are the various freedom fighters. Of course, they were covered by trees. And the track is also very nice, so we can move on. These are the flowers here. This park is well maintained park. These are the some other flowers. These are also the flowers. These are banana plant. You can see the bus what we have seen from that junction. So this is the wall. Behind this wall junction will be there. Okay, so it is very far from that junction. And this is the park. See, even light setting is also there, but the timing is not in the evening, I mean not at the night. So the timings are from 5 o'clock to 9 o'clock in the morning and 4 o'clock to 8 o'clock in the evening. Some more trees are here. Gautam Buddha statue is here. So this is the stage and this is the place for yoga and meditation and also some cultural activities, and this is the place for dance classes and all other activities in this park. This is the hut of the maintainers, and see how that is nicely painted. Peaceful it is to walk. See how peaceful it is to walk in this track. It's very nice park. Everywhere flowers welcome you. See how nice it is. Here also flowers are there. See these flowers. See these plants, colored plants. So these are also very nice. See, these plants are also very nice, yellow colored plants. See, all are doing exercises. This is end of the park, maybe we can call it as adult park. Beside this there is other park, that is children's park. So this park is completed. And now we need to move to children's park. So this is entrance of the park, and some animals are structured here, so to attract the children. So obviously this park is the children's park. So let's go inside this park. This is just like giant wheel type of thing, and we need to move around. We need to sit in any one of the chairs and we need to make round of it. And this is one more thing, and we will go and we will see. And this is also, this is for saving the water. This is to sit for the parents, I guess. And this is the place for children. Let's go deeper into it. This is very nice place. See, only one ladder is there, and children can come from yellow one or this thing and the other yellow round one. So there are three options for the children, so they can come from any of them. And there is a small thing also, we will go there. It looks very nice. This is the old one, I guess this was spoiled, and this red color one is good only. Let us see, there is a lion statue here, and beside that something is there, and we will see that also. Yeah, this is for very very small children, and they will make use of this also. See how it is look like. This is the ladder part. Looks very nice. Even this park is full of trees. It's very nice. Some sand was poured in it so that nothing will happen to children. And this is a lion statue, and these are the trees here. So this is the complete description regarding Revenue Park. Okay, let us check out the stone writings also. Let us see them and let's go out. These are the stone writings. Let's move on. Now at start, timings will be there. Let us see them. So these are the timings. These are the timings and some instructions are given. Don't pluck the flowers. Don't spoil the plants. And children has to play in the children's park only. So the park which is allocated for children, the right side one. So they have to play there only. Those are the instructions given by them. The timings is 5 to 9 in the morning and 4 to 8 in the evening. Yeah, this is the for the dance academy, and they have posted their poster here, and they will teach here only from 5 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. So this is the complete information regarding Revenue Park. It is just 50 to 100 meters from Kailash Giri Junction and 1 kilometer from highway and 1 kilometer from beach road. Thank you one and all. If you like this video, please like it. If you want to share this video, please share with your friends and family, and kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much.